know these rules already, but some are brand new to these sorts of events, so we need to just go over some nice ground rules for proper community conduct. First off, will you please turn off your pagers and cell phones at this time? Unlike a Britney Spears concert, a choir concert requires attention and good listening skills, meaning if you feel that you're the purpose of these concerts is for the students to showcase the hard work and the skill that they have developed in the choral classroom. So we ask that you kindly applause at the end of every selection as soon as the conductor has released their arms, or drop their arms to the side. That is the sign.
Come, the Lord, Savior is born. Council. Thank you. Thank you. He's loving that. Oh, that was cute.
Is that fun?
Boy.
Did that tickle your tummy?
Cute boy.
Did you get tummy tickle? Did you get a tummy tickle?
Here, oh! Sun coming in. He's really enjoying that. Try it once more, Dee. Now I'm situated where it's not. Oh, that's cute. Oh, now Dalton wants to. Say, my turn, Daddy. Yeah, my turn, Daddy. Whoa, he turns around. I love that when you do that with him. That's cute. Oh. Did Daddy catch you?
I'm gonna try to leave.
Yeah. That worked. It's free.
Whoa. Do that turnaround thing you do with him. they're too sore to do it today.
Dalton? Yeah, the strider's heavy enough.
I know, Dalton. There he goes.
Facing the other way.
They're here.
Yay! Can you do the slow motion? Can you put it in for slow motion on that?
I think we can do that after when we edit. I don't know if you can. Can you take it in slow motion?
I think you can slow it down.
But we can do anything when we edit it. Yeah.
Got some.
Hey there. Hey there.
Did you get Christmas presents?
Boo. Boo. What are you doing?
You got some almonds here.
Yeah. So I can see you. Hey, Grandpa. Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas, Madeline. Dalton, uh-oh, catch him. Dalton, don't open the presents, darling. Merry Christmas, Laura. Merry Christmas. Oh, yeah, look at them shoes. Them are cool shoes. We had to get a close-up of them shoes, yeah.
Dalton, look at Grandma.
Yeah, those are pretty fancy shoes. Don't have to tie them, yeah. Skechers. You have to show the bottoms. They're the best. Oh, yeah. Already dirty. Ooh, look at that. Madeline's got her new jammies on, too.
Not that dirty.
Merry Christmas, Rachel. Hey, Rachel, Merry Christmas.
Hey, Rachel.
Rachel, Merry Christmas.
Jana,
Merry Christmas. Daddy doesn't have makeup on. He still said Merry Christmas to me. Merry Christmas. And Ben and Taryn and Strider, Merry Christmas.
All right, here's Jana opening the first present of the day. Well, not really of the day, but of the family get-together of the day.
And it's rechargeable batteries. That's awesome.
What is it?
Thank you. Rechargeable batteries for my camera.
Oh. What is that energy? Oh, it's the recharger thing. That's neato.
Yeah, just keep it
hidden. Rock on. Who is next? Do we have other presents? Rachel, you must hurry.
I thought she was in here.
I thought so too. Sorry.
Okay, this is to Dalton.
Dalton.
That's Grandma, I think.
Grandma and Grandpa.
Oh,
then you better give Ryan his
cue.
I know,
it's Ryan. Oh, that's fine. No, you know, that's fine. He'll, he won't.
He'll just be happy. Yeah, he'll be happy.
Rip it! Sit down, Derek, so everyone can see.
Yeah.
Rip this one.
What is it?
What is it?
I was going to get him on my arm. Oh, good.
He was this close to getting one. He was on his way over. And I'm like, no, we'll get one next year. That might be hard for him to use.
Hi, Maggie.
Well, you know, that's a good thing.
Wow. Hold the paper
up. It's too big.
Hold the paper
up.
Hold the paper
up.
Hold the
paper. It's drier.
Away.
Wow.
That's
pretty cool.
What
is it?
Oh, that's pretty cool.
Yeah, it's driving my son on the floor right here. I'm going to grab him, turn that off while I walk in front of
him. Look at that.
Oh, that's kind of cool.
Isn't that cool? Try that.
You can cook stuff in it? That's kind of cool.
The
muffin pad that's rubber. So it just pops out. That's cool. Is Lara's got the same thing. But she's trying to put together the sit and spin for little Dalton boy.
I like it.
What's
Easier to clean out. Wow. Isn't that cool?
So you can fry the muffins. So just don't put the oven like 700.
You say hi, Steven.
Hello.
Merry Christmas, bud.
Merry Christmas.
I bought a box of blueberry muffins for Christmas.
Okay, this is to Roger from
Doyle Austin. And Roger and Derek. And Grandma. And then we got Lara over here with her little Dalton muffin. Rachel passing out the gifts. And then back over here we got Grandpa and Jenna. And Madeline. Can you say hi, Madeline?
Hi.
A cute little Strider boy. Strider. We'll come down here. Say hello. And then we got Taryn up here. Taryn, Merry Christmas.
Hello.
Merry Christmas.
And Carrie.
Merry Christmas.
Yeah, I see that. Well. All right, we got Grandpa's first present. What is it? This is from Jana.
I didn't wrap it. That's what I have.
How's my little
feeling rusty? Try again. Can you find it?
You're not leaving it on while I unwrap, are you? Ben? That takes too long. Very boring to watch.
I just barely. I'm getting Dad's first present. Give me a break.
Who wants first to master?
And this is all on camera.
Jan. That's probably good enough.
Old Nate. What?
Moosey's.
Got some moosey jammy. Cool, cool.
Okay, these ones.
Thank you.
From Grandma and Grandpa. That one's to Madeline, and this one's to Meg.
Oh my goodness. Okay, here, come to.
Thank you.
How are my little chillins?
Nothing.
Not you? Am I not? Are you not my little chillins?
No.
Hi, baby Ray. Can you mind your mouth today, sweetheart? Okay. You do that sweetheart while you're out. Hey, little baby Ray. Hey, Matt, did you come? Or do you want to play with the karaoke machine? Baby Ray, how do you mean Ray of Sunshine? Hey, kid, do you not need this piece? Here, to the vacuum.
Nice trip.
Oh, that's good. Okay.
No, listen.